There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Billy of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below my bully boys blow. Seeing her been 2 weeks from shore, and down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Today is Thursday, April 13th, 2023.
And now, please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Costume design is on today. Thank you for all of the amazing costumes you made for the play.
D&D is still happening tomorrow.
Today is the last day to look for vocab words. Have you found them?
Come to skate night, Saturday, April 15th from 6 to 9. The theme is cats versus dogs. Hope to see you there.
Today's lunch is choice A, sloppy joe, and choice B, a pizza stack or lunchbox.
All 8th graders, we will meet in our DC chaperone groups at lunch today. Get your lunch and go to your chaperone's room.
And now for weather.
Hi, this is Bob with weather. For today's weather, we'll have a low of 46 degrees Fahrenheit and a high of 80 degrees. Peaking around 3:45. It's starting to get pretty warm out. Eighth graders, your weather in Washington, D.C. is going to be all over the place, so remember to pack a variety of different clothes. That's all for weather, and now for Root.
Back to I Am Root. This week's root is Mal. Mal means bad or evil. An example of Mal is malnourished. If we break that word apart, Mal means bad and nourished means fed healthily. So if you put those together, it means badly fed or not fed enough nutrients. Well, that's all for I Am Root. Whatever the root, don't get malnourishment. And now for jokes.
Welcome back to Jokes with Kat. This week's theme is What's the Difference? What's the difference between walking up the stairs and looking up the stairs? One is stepping up the stairs and the other is staring up the steps. What's the difference between a fake dollar bill and a crazy rabbit? One is bad money and the other is a bad bunny. What's the difference between ignorance and apathy? I don't know and I don't care. Well, that's all for jokes, and now for the next segment.
Hey, welcome back to Food Wars. Today, we have a new contestant.
I'm so excited to show you the video. Hey, Kat, what's the dog's name again?
The dog's name is Shorty.
Shorty, huh. What a funny name. Why do you name her that?
Because she's basically a very short black lab.
Oh, that makes sense.
Okay, we're getting sidetracked.
Oh, yeah, right. And now for the video.
Winner is Crackers! Wow, I was expecting peanut butter to win.
Yeah, me too.
Well, that's all for Food Wars, and now back to the anchors.
Respect,
responsibility,
and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
You put the great in Great Brook,
so have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye!
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's Collar Monday, what do we say? Kiss a collar and let's away. We sing this song from door to door. Give us bacon and maybe more. 'Tis Collar Monday.